Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome back to the Romania River channel and my playthrough. It is a dwarf fortress. Dungeons and Dragons Online. It has a dwarf in it, at least.
More supplies have been stowed beneath an outcropping down the stairs ahead. Still more are visible straight ahead on this landing. These appear to house many of House Therani's foodstuffs and extra supplies. These appear to house many of House Therani's foodstuffs. These appear to house many of House Therani's foodstuffs and extra supplies. Suropox flips a slimy claw in your direction and drops the suropox and falls on you. Suropox is dead. You are slain by the spirit of heaven. These appear to house many of House Therani's foodstuffs and extra supplies.
Where are my cylinders at, bruv? There's another one.
Crippler Bigfoot commands his unit to form up and engage your force as you close on his position. Crippler Bigfoot has been defeated. You have slain a mercenary lieutenant. Your welcoming party defeated. You find that this supply site is well fortified. Please remember that this is the main site.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it could grab something while you're hanging. That's only said with a partially smiling face.
Zarid Mightyhoof glares down at you and prepares to charge.
Well, I think I fucked up and I didn't take the thingies where they were. For those fucking cylinders, because I have no fucking clue where they fucking are. It's past 5 minutes, what do you want?
Another section of the ruins, overgrown by the jungle, features a set of stairs and a massive stone platform. Extends into the earth here, trying to travel into a massive archway covered in runes. A ramp continues down into the ruins. Guttural voices and light, airy voices of the elves reverberate. The Ardeer Arafel prepares his elves for an assault against you. The Ardeer Arafel, a ranger of Aldebaran, falls dead. Man-eater grunts You have slain a member of the mercenary company hired by House Thuron. These appear to house many of House Thorani's foodstuffs and extra supplies.
8 cylinders. Where the fuck are the cylinders?
Giant ruins extend into the jungle. The overgrowth is so thick that you cannot see where they end. This must be where Gwilyn fought to hold off the hobgoblins. More broken barrels and tracks lead directly into the cave ahead. Troll tracks. Trolls have claimed the stash as their own. You descend into a still cavern, smelling mushrooms line the floors, and their spores hang in the unpleasant air.
No troll left behind.
Rust monsters consume iron bands and seals from the wooden cylinders scattered on the floor. The troll tracks end at a pool of tepid, murky water. You can only reason that the trolls swam from this point. Brackish water runs off your face, the stench permeating your clothes. Or is that the stench of trolls ahead? Mushrooms have grown large and thick enough along the walls to provide a walkway down to the lower level. More stashes may be there. Rust monsters huddled ahead appear to be the trolls' pets. It is unlikely that you can find a way out of the pit without going through them. Eight cylinders hidden by House Fjarlan. You must now use them on House Thorani's supplies.
We're leaving a lot of corpses behind. Totally not sus. Totally. The only thing I'm sorry for are the rust monsters. They might have been rust monsters, but still. This kid, why don't rush ahead? Guess I can go get fucked up ahead as well. Impressively daft, and even more so dead. Sleep.
The ramp continues to a landing before turning sharply and passing out of sight. Signs of patrols are evident everywhere as you descend. Sting as you pour the gray powder into the Therani supply crates. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Therani supply crates.
Electrocution tonight. An elf barbarian shaman. Ain't that a weird one?
Sting as you pour the gray powder into the Therani supply crates. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Therani supply crates.
God, I hope I don't miss one. Are those ogre ifrits? Fuck. Ogfrits?
Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Therani supply crates. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates.
The extra speed helps, to be honest. The only thing they could do better here is basically marking them. So instead of, you know, that yellowish color, they're purple or something. This should be the last one, I hope. I see one, I see two. Good, fuck yeah.
Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates.
Ooh, that's a lot of experience. That's a whole lot of it. Me gusta. And me gusta right at 30 minutes. That's still better. That's actually better than what we have. Okay, so, and the speed also freaking helps a lot. Let's go quickly and sell whatever we don't need. I'm gonna prove my sword up your ass. Well, not a sword anymore. More like a nice... Really elven things. Spellbooks. Who does reading? Reading is bad for you. pass knowledge on from generation to generation, a proper dwarf. But that'll be that for now, lads and lasses. Is yeah. I have unprepared spell slot. I don't even know how to do that anymore, to be honest. Let's see, will this repair properly? Of course, something got damaged. Oh well. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.